podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 1455, Drag Formula Reference. Well, hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jellin. Today's question sent in by Francisco. Francisco, he actually he made me think about this. He said, well, you know, why is it that we can't use a scroll bar to enter a formula? He says, I have this formula here that's counting the first range, but then I have to count a second range. I have to retype that whole formula. I just want to use a scroll bar. And I started to think about, well, how would you use a scroll bar? Because you would have to use the scroll bar to specify like where it was going to start, but then there'd have to be a second scroll bar to figure out where it was going to end. I said, you know, that's just not going to work. But there is a cool way to do this. So I have that first formula that's counting the red range, and now I want to count the yellow range. First thing I'm going to do is Ctrl+apostrophe. Ctrl+apostrophe will take the exact formula that's above and bring it down to this cell, putting it in edit mode. But it's not truly in edit mode because I don't have the blue outline around the data. So I'm going to press Ctrl Enter to stay there, and then either double click or press F2. All right, now I'm in the edit mode that I want. See this blue outline here? That's A3 to F15. That's the range that we're specifying. And you can drag that to the new spot. So I want to point to this yellow range. Of course, it's a different shape. So I go to the lower right-hand corner, and it's now taller and narrower, and press Enter. And I did that formula. I didn't have to retype the formula at all. So that's almost, I think, as good as a scroll bar. So thanks to Francisco for sending that question in. And thanks to you for stopping by. I'll see you next time for another Netcast, Mr. Excel.